space. And the take-away model actually honors that as a principle. So we're relaunching that in South Africa, and then we're now starting to look, I suppose, while we can, is we're starting to look at taking Joe Public beyond just the European market and the South African market. So doing a collab between Europe and Africa and bringing something together out of those two entities and taking it beyond. That's the dream.